If your Minecraft launcher is not opening on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Minecraft launcher not opening or launching is a common issue and can be fixed with some simple troubleshooting. So stick to the end and follow as shown to fix this problem. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is close Minecraft from running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Click on the Processes tab and look for any Minecraft processes. Right-click on the Minecraft processes one by one and select End Task. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is repair the Minecraft launcher from Windows settings. Type Apps and Features in the Start menu and select the top result. Search for Minecraft launcher and click Select the Advanced option from the menu. Now, click on Repair and wait for it to finish. Method 3. Another thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience from Nvidia graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 4. If your Windows is outdated, then try updating it to the latest version. Outdated Windows versions can conflict with the latest games and cause such issues. Type Check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Restart your PC after updating. Method 5. The next thing you can do is reinstall Minecraft. Open Apps and Features and search for Minecraft. Click on the menu button next to it and select Uninstall. After it uninstalls, download and install it from the Windows Store or the Xbox app. See if the game launches now. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.